Hello, everyone, my dear friends. Today, we'll show you a serious life hack for serious men. I'll use my broken toilet seat as an example. For further work, we will need one AA battery. We will remove the rod from it. And now, take the simplest soldering iron. It doesn't work for me, and I wanted to throw it away. We need to take it apart. You're probably very interested in what's inside and what it looks like when taken apart. We insert a regular copper wire into the body of the soldering iron. Now, we make two terminals on the back side of the wire. We will need them later. All that remains for us to take is any battery. I take it from a screwdriver, it's 18 watts. That's it. Now our soldering iron will work, and use only a regular battery, and it heats up when pressed. Now, we can easily repair any plastic. Such an ironing iron is a pleasure to use. It does not overheat and does not burn through plastic. All work is precise and accurate. Of course, this was an example. It is best to work with black plastic, then your repair will be perfect.